गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. टुडेज ऑनरेबल गेस्ट इज अ वेल नोन सोशल वर्कर, अ प्रोलिफिक राइटर, मराठी, इंग्लिश एंड कन्नड ऑथर, एन इंडियन इंजीनियरिंग टीचर. शी इज ऑल्सो द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ द इन्फोसिस फाउंडेशन. येस, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट मिसेस सुधा मूर्ति. वेलकम मैम.
थैंक यू.
वेल मैम, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बिगनिंग ऑफ योर करियर.
I began my professional career in computer science and engineering. Then I joined Telco as a development engineer and worked in Mumbai and Pune.
As we all know that ma'am, social work covers the healthcare, education, women empowerment, public hygiene, poverty alleviation at the grassroots level. You are playing so many roles simultaneously. We want to know the source of inspiration behind all these activities.
I got inspiration from Mr. J.R.D. Tata's suggestion that no one is the owner of the money. We are only the trustee of the money and it always changes hands. When we are successful, give it back to the society. That gave you so much goodwill.
Nice thought. Ma'am, in an interview with Filmfare magazine, you said that you have watched 500 movies in your home theater. We want to know about this aspect of your personality also.
I believe live life for yourself and not for others. Every human being should run their own marathon. People know me as a social worker, an author, but no one knows me as a movie buff. I never get bored of movies. I like to watch movies in totality, like its directing, editing and all aspects.
Very interesting. Ma'am, what is your message to young generation?
I think one must believe in one's strength. Our passion helps us to reach our goals. Courage has to be born within you. It takes time, but you have to work for it.
Wonderful thought. Ma'am has also won many prestigious awards like Best Teacher Award, Raj Lakshmi Award, Padma Shri Award. Thanks ma'am for coming and grace my show.
Thank